that celebrate the bountiful harvest of the gaway. A plant that our female dancer hold the nigo or bilao in Tagalog, laden as she dances. The music is a fast 3/8 melody and the steps are simple but beautiful. This particular dance came from the town of Haro and Leyte province, where planting the gaway is the predominant occupation of the barrio still, Fox. During harvest season, the customary participation of the children in harvesting gaway is seen. Gaway is harvested by pulling the stalk off the ground. Hence, the pulling of the stalks leads to the unavoidable hitting of each other's elbows, which has been adapted into peculiar characteristics of the dance called siku-siku. After a bountiful harvest, young boys and girls celebrate by imitating the harvesting of gaway. In their merrymaking, dancers tease each other by finishing the dance with a parayaw or showing off. Ladies and gentlemen, Banao Elementary School performing gaway-gaway.
Thank you.
you, Banao.